position at the Canada Open. Made the trip over to the Western States. Quarterfinals at the German Open and third at the Malaysia Masters as well. So no strangers to immediately stop. There were some real flashes of by this situation. Oh, they're certainly committing a few more errors than they did yesterday. And that's good. Moto, that might be. Net a little bit more impact from their play yesterday against Li Wenmei. They did against Bai Kana and Lee So Hee. First game. A little bit More calm and collected. That's great from Kim at the front.
Oh.
Just the right time. They know they've got to be a little bit tighter than this when playing against. Close to looking explosive, as I said yesterday. That's a great pop. Just waiting for that return. Kim So-young again, beautiful from the backcourt. They switch places, good rotation. Combination, Matsumoto at the back, Nagahara out front. Turning to a flat defense now. Cheated by her partner. See it here. Well, it was actually Kong in the end. Came up high, really got behind it. Matsumoto and Nagahara, this lead that they have is just simply not big enough. Things drastically looking better for Kim and Kong. Kong. That's good. Stood firm here, comes back, it's well on the head. was great defense from Kim So-young. Deep serve, nicely picked up by Kong, and again pushed up. That's beautiful from Kong. The issue. Add any support again. It's a narrow lead. I'm not willing to stick my neck out and say that it's enough this early. Difficult shot to. Again, just putting everything into these net shots. That's enough. And she needs to keep eyes focused on what's going on. Three games, 71 minutes against Yu En Mei, and Yu's one's one. It's beginning. Much better from Kim So-young. They rotate. It's very high. It's all set up by that delicate little block. Kong. Sometimes you see the way they play and wonder how they can know where the other one is all the time. This game they can. Just creeped over the net. Well left, straight to ground. Champion An So-young and women's singles come through. Now they might just have another Korean pair. Defending champions in the men's doubles, Kang Min-hyuk. Seo Sung-jae still in the mix as well. They'll be playing later on this evening. It's been a good day. Oh, late take from Nagahara. Oh, I should say Matsumoto. Oh, what a return from Kong, I thought. Court coverage, excellent. A lot of space between Nagahara and Matsumoto that I can see. Oh, beautiful. It's another mistake. Oh, it's another mistake. Oh, Kong had a look at it. Oh, it's another one that's gone. They've done it.